The agent of Chelsea striker Romelu Lukaku says he is focused on a return to Inter Milan next season. Lukaku has just completed a season-long loan with Inter, where he won the Coppa Italia and also reached the Champions League final. It's been claimed AC Milan could step in and trump Inter for the Belgian. But agent Sebastian Leggio told Fabrizio Romano, Inter have the ball in their court. Leggio also ruled out a move to Saudi Arabia for Lukaku, insisting he wants to stay in Europe.